So here it is. Well, almost. Now, MG Motor has officially revealed the name of its first ever offering for India, and it is called the Hector. Now, automobile enthusiasts in the country might relate this name to a very popular character in the Fast and the Furious franchise.
They call me Hector.
Now, who is MG Motor? They are basically a subsidiary of the Shanghai-based SAIC and are the largest importers of Chinese cars in the United Kingdom. Now, their international portfolio consists of cars like the ZS, the GS, and also the MG3. The MG Hector is a very important offering for MG Motors because it kickstarts fresh innings for the car manufacturer in India, a competitive market for both domestic and global manufacturers. MG will be manufacturing the Hector at the Halol plant in Gujarat. Now, this is the same plant that was used by Chevrolet in India. MG has been very clear about the positioning of the Hector in India, which is basically the premium compact SUV space. Now, the main rival for the Hector is the Hyundai Creta. However, when you consider the list of features, which includes CarPlay, Android Auto, cruise control, traction control and others, the Hector will also lock horns with the likes of Jeep Compass and also Tata's flagship, the Harrier. The cabin space will be a strong highlight, because if you consider the length and the wheelbase of what it is based on, the Baojun 530, the SUV for Chinese market, it's actually larger than the Hyundai Tucson. In fact, it is in line with that of the Skoda Kodiaq. The launch of the Hector has been confirmed to take place in sometime mid-2019, and our guess is around June. Now, MG will be heavily localizing the Hector. That means pricing can be very, very competitive. MG has also told us that they plan to have 100 sales and service touch points by May 2019. And the last point is about the pricing. Well, we believe MG could start the prices of the Hector from 15 lakh onwards in India.